Do you guys see this? He says he's using Game Maker. For Studio 2, but why does it say he's using... What the heck?